All right, guys, we're gonna try to go green from this. It's gonna be my... I don't really have that much time to do competitive programming because it's just in a different time zone and I have to go to work. But today I could, so I haven't really practiced that much. Hopefully I could go green from this. Can I turn on my camera? Let's see. Display capture, nope. Can you hear me? Hopefully you can. I don't know. Okay. So, let's go back to this. You have a bunch of strings. You write down all the prefix. Okay, wait. Marco loves strings a lot. He's our favorite string S. For this, we wrote down all its non-empty prefixes, suffixes. You see all the strings. Wonder Marco's favorite palindrome or not. You want to decide if it's a palindrome or a PP. A is a prefix number. W is a palindrome. B is a suffix number. Okay. Wait, what are we trying to do? He wrote down all its non-empty prefixes and suffixes on a piece of paper. You see all these strings. Wonder Marco's favorite string is a palindrome or not. Oh, okay. Okay, okay, we need to find the common character and then that specific index and then add the characters that are not there onto it. And then if it's a palindrome, then we set yes all the way to say no. So like B, C, D, the C is in the center. So we need to add a B in front of it and a D. And then since there's an A here in front of the B, we need to add an A in front of it. Yeah, I think... Okay, this is a hard part. I don't know how to code it up, though. So I could easily tell it's a palindrome or not. This one, okay. Alright, we could definitely read in the input, though. What the fuck? Stop. okay, so read in T. Okay, fuck. So we can read in the input. But we need to figure, like, add the whichever has the longest string, maybe. A, B, C. I. Because they need to all have it and be in the same index. So, like, the most common character and then find, like, build the string from that. That's what we have to do. I don't know how to code this though. Oh, this sucks. Okay. A, B. Oh, wait. A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D. We could just check all of them to see if there's a palindrome, and if there's one that's not, then it's not. I think. Wait, let me see the last one. Oh, no, that wouldn't work on the last one, though. Because it would be T-A-L-L-T-A. Oh my gosh. Okay, we need to find the... What is the longest string here? This is hard. This should not be that hard, but I haven't practiced this in a long time. Okay. Oh, wait, no, but this is not a palindrome. Oh, no, but this is fuck, okay. Hard, hard problem. Yeah, you have to build this original string up from the thing. Okay, so let me just try to write down the string. B, C, D, C, D. A randomly here. D. A, B, C. A, B? That's 0, 1, 2, 0, 1, 2, 0, 0, 0, 1, 2, 0, 1, A into 0. Okay, loop through every string, then loop through every character. If one of them is, if you find a, okay. Replace every character with, we need to keep track of the longest, the most recent index of each letter. Then we can build a string off of that, I think. Yeah, okay. And then that will be the actual corresponding letter for the string, and then we can build the string off it and check if it's a palindrome. Okay, so yeah. Okay, so here, reading this, we're gonna loop through. Oh shit. What? Oh yeah. Wait a second. Something's not right. All right. Okay. Fuck it. Okay. Reading. Oh my god. Okay. This is gonna be the current string. What? Oh, what the fuck? Okay. That's the current string. Okay. Now we're gonna loop through every character. Inside the string. And then each time we encounter, we need a map that keeps track of the most recent string. So then we do index at C is going to equal to, So if index at C is greater than 0, so mean it exists, we're going to do... I can't do this. I have to do int I equals 0, I is less than cur dot size I plus plus. Okay, so if index at cur at I, if the index at the current character is greater than 0, we're gonna replace the current index as a max of the current index with its with I. Yeah. Right. Yeah, that's right. And then in the end, we need to build our string and then check if it's a palindrome or not. So we need to do, okay, so now we have all the characters and its corresponding index. That's the longest index. And then now we just have to build our string from that. So, yeah, I don't actually know how I would do that. Okay, so let's say we had A was a 0, B is 1, C is 2, D is 3, right? So then now I just need to loop through every character in the map and then add it to my corresponding string, I think. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, it would be better. Oh no, but I need to sort it by. Fuck, I have to sort it by. Shit, I need to sort it by pairwise. Not so I can't use a map. This has to be like a vector of. Pair. So stupid. Pair. So if the current index. No, I can't do that either. Damn it. Okay. Okay. We're gonna have to loop through the map and push everything into another array of characters to integers for the index, and then we need to sort it by increasing index, and then add it to our string in the end. Oh man, this is so ridiculous. Okay. So this time it's going to be a pair of int char. This is going to be like occur. I don't know. Placeholder. I don't know. So we're going to loop through. So we're going to loop through every corresponding character with its index, and we're going to push it into our placeholder. So placeholder dot pushback x dot. So x is the index here, and there'll be x dot first. Yeah, no, x dot second. Second, x dot first. Yeah, and then we need to sort by. Oh, this is so stupid. Sort placeholder by beginning and end. Man, this is so stupid. All right, now that it's sorted by the increasing index and its character, now we could build our string. So now we have to do like. So now this is sorted by the index. Yeah, now we can just build our string. So we're gonna do v plus equal. So it's, I'm guessing it's starting from 0, right? So v is gonna plus equal to placeholder. Oh no, not placeholder. X dot. Oh, what is it? Second, yeah. So v is gonna plus equal x dot second, and now we need to check if v is a palindrome. So if is palindrome, I think I have that function somewhere. Where are you? Yeah, right here. So if E is a palindrome, then we return, you see out yes, otherwise we out no. So. Yes. Oh my God. Okay. This should work. Although I don't know the time complexity. The time complexity might be slow. But you still have to loop through every single one of these. Unless you're doing it using a try. I don't think they would do that to us. A div 1 problem, they're not going to do that to us. A div 2a problem, they wouldn't do that to us. No, yes, it is. Oh, my last one says yes. Oh, that's not right. Hold on, let's see. T A L L T A 001.
Oh. If they have the same number, that's a problem.
Okay, wait, hold up. But I should have already know that case, though. Something's not right. 1, 3. Why did I do that? God damn it. Why did I do that? Why are you not working? Oh yeah, it is no. Wait, what the fuck? Something's not right. Oh, wait. Wait, did I not read it right? I'm not reading it right. Something's really not right. Oh, I'm not reading input output right. Wait. Why is it put in this format? Let me check R. A, B, C, C, D, A, D, A, B, C. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. 2N minus 1. Oh, fuck. 2. Fudge cakes. Okay, I need to loop through to 2 times N minus 1. Okay, that's why I have to loop 2. That makes more sense. Now it... I should read it properly. Shit. What? No, no, yes, no, no. Okay, that something's not right. 2N8. I was gonna say, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2N is 8 minus 1 is 6, so 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait. 2 times 8. I need to check if this is actually read in properly. Okay. R should have A, B, C, C, D, A, D, A, B, C, A, B. Yeah, that's right. Okay. So then this should give me... No. So let's continue. Let's see. R should have I, I, O, I, O, I. This should give me yes. Oh, I didn't input in it. Okay. Get rid of this. I think you should just do max of it anyway. All right, now it should work. First one should be no. Second one should be yes. What? Why is it no? Fuck. Man, I'm taking way too long on this problem. This should go, I should solve this normally really fast. All right, what are the index 0, I, O, 1? That's not right. Oh, but it doesn't matter because... Actually, hold up. I, O, I, O, I, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 1.
you might need all the indexes. Fuck. Well, if you need all the indexes, then you don't even need, hold up, let me see, zero. Fuck, okay, if I zero, O is one, okay, zero, zero, okay, zero, zero, O is one, I zero, O is one, O is zero, O is zero, O is zero, okay, O is zero, okay, so we add a zero here, I is one. If we do this, I have a bunch of gold. This is hard. All right, let me just look up how to build original string from prefix and suffixes. Is there a way to do this? Oh wait, there's a match results? Maybe I'll use that function instead. Ah, damn. Fudge cakes. This is really hard. I zero. How much time do I have left? This should not be this hard. I spent 30 minutes on this problem. This should not be this hard. Let's see. If we could find... We need to build or rebuild the original string. That's the problem.
Find the most common character in all the strings. Loop from each string to the end. If a character is not there, then we're gonna add the characters at the end to that character. If the character is there, then we're going to... Oh, I need to figure this out more. Okay, so T... T has 0, we have T0, A is gonna have 1, I think. Oh wait, A has 0, okay, wait, hold on. Oh, this is so hard. So we have... Fuck, okay, T... So T, we have 0, 1, so that's there. L, we have 0, 1, okay. A, we have 0. So the problem is if they're both 0, 1. You can't do it like that. We need to find the character that is the most common in all the... Then add values to the end of it. That's what we need to do. Let me check something. If I use this, what was the placeholder? What does placeholder look like? Yeah, 1-1. That's the problem. If they both are 1-1, that's the problem. We all have zeros. If they're all in one eye, then... How much time do I have left? Okay, I have an hour and 30. Okay, so I spent at least half an hour on this problem. I have to be able to solve this problem, and then with enough time, I should be able to try to solve 2. I don't know if I could solve 2B, though. Okay, I'm gonna go get... I need to charge my laptop, because my laptop's gonna die. But... Yeah, I'm gonna be back real quick. Okay. We need to figure this out.
So hard. This shouldn't be this hard. They need to be all aligned. Oh wait, wouldn't the largest two lengths be the only one that matters? Like B, C, D, and A, B, C are the only ones that matter. The rest of these don't matter. A, L, and L, T, yeah. BBA and ABB.
Hold up. Let me see. A, AB, A, ABB, BA. Oh, shit. How are you going to do BA? Oh, BA is on the top of here. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Only the largest ones are the ones that matter. So the rest of them don't really matter that much.
So if we could find the largest ones, sort by largest length, decreasing length, and then maybe we could combine the strings together based on their corresponding character. We need to add by the length. Oh, this is so hard. This shouldn't be this hard. This shouldn't be this hard. I should be able to do this really fast. I'm not seeing something. LLT.
Man, I haven't practiced these problems in a long, long time. We're gonna get to green though, if we will. It shouldn't make any sense to be stuck in gray for this long. But yeah, New Year's resolution, I'll go green. I will. I'll go green, dude. Okay. Let me think. Let's go back to I O I. Find the most common character. So I would have four of these. O would be there.
And then from there on, we could just append values after the most common character. If they exist. If they don't.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, we could try that. I don't know what I'm going with this. This one doesn't work. So we're going to get rid of this. Common. Oh, fuck. Okay, we're gonna find the most common character, and then we're gonna add up the characters. Most common character here is I. So then we're going to loop through the whole array again, and if we find a character, we find the index of I, and if there's values after it, we're going to append it to our new string, and if there are no values after it, if there are values before it, we'll append it to our current string. Wait, I'm pretty sure we don't even need to do that. I'm pretty sure a sort largest thing would work. Okay, we'll try this again. We don't have to go through every string. We have to just sort by largest. Oh, fuck. Okay, sort r dot. Fuck. One string two. I could do this. Return one dot size is smaller than two dot size. This should work. C out R at zero or something. Yeah, get the two longest values and just combine them both. See if they're a palindrome. I think that would work. I'm not super sure. Why can I not do this? Oh. Well, now it's increasing. Okay, maybe decreasing order. Okay. Okay. So now we have the two largest ones. So we need to find out like the largest size. We got a break. It's so stupid. Okay, so this was gonna end our. Should be like end size index or something. Okay, loop through all the values. Fuck, we still need the most common character. Is there a way to combine both of these?
Let's see, A, B, C, D, A, B, C.
Oh, you can. Wait, hold up.
So stupid. Fuck. My head hurts. B B A A A B A A B B B A.
If I, it's so ridiculous. I'm trying to think.
See, I know how to, I know an algorithm that would definitely work, but I just don't know how to, you would code it.
Like, the best thing you could do is just place all of them on the spot and then rebuild your string up. All right. Okay.
The hard problem.
Find most common character and just try to build a string off of that. I'm kind of out of ideas right now. I'm really out of ideas. All right, we're gonna find the most common character. Track all the characters, and it's how often it occurred. So here would be, oh shit, B occurs like 4 times. No, wait, hold up. No, they both occurred. Oh, damn.
What if we did
dang.
You guys are really hard.
This is really hard. Oh, this is not that hard. Okay, this shouldn't be that hard. It should not be this hard. It shouldn't be that hard. It's not that hard. It can't be this hard.
A, L, L, T. Oh, we got L, T. We got A, okay. So we got A on its own. A is on its own, okay.
It's not so bad. It's so hard. It shouldn't be this hard. It shouldn't be this hard.
T. A-L-T. There's no...
Why is a 1, 2, 3... Why is a fourth one yet? Oh, no. So... That sucks. Can we use 2 pointers on the last two? Oh, okay, wait, I got it. Okay, so this is the last index we're looping to. Okay, we're going through here. Okay, okay, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna take two pointers. So we're gonna try to merge the two strings together. If that makes any sense. So if we had, let's say, B, C, D, and we have A, B, C. We start at the beginning, B, C, D, A, B, C. We find B and see if we can match it with a character in the second string. And if we can't, then if it's not equal to it, we're going to add it to the front, add it to the back of the string. So if we have 0, 0, B, 0, A, 0. Do they know if this is lexicographically in order? I don't know. Another thing, we could check the occurrences of all the characters. Divisible by 2, mod by 2. Okay, yeah, okay. Let's see. I need to rebuild my number of occurrences again. Okay, maybe this will work. yes, yes, no, yes. No, yes, yes, no, yes. Hopefully this works. Man, I spent an hour on this problem. Dang, wrong answer pretest two. Dang. Okay. Wait a second, can you hold up? Yes, 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 yes. Fuck. Oh my God. TATAL. Strings are so hard.
So hard. What am I doing wrong?
Okay, I think sorting by length would help a lot. So I'm gonna go back to that. So that I need this. This part I don't need anymore. I don't know if getting the currencies would help you here. We want to sort it by length, but we need to like merge the two strings together, every single one of them. That's the hard part, because if I have DVA and I have ABB, oh wait. I've been looking at this so wrong. We could solve this. IOI, wait. I O. We have regular IOI. So it could be IOI or it could be OIO. Hard problem. Oh my gosh, this is so hard. I think the ad hoc is hurting my brain. This shouldn't be this hard. I wonder how many people solve this. What the fuck? I'm only on 6,000th place. Some people didn't solve this yet. I mean, that's crazy. Wait, hold up. Okay, I know the science did, but did the green solve this? No, the green solved it. Oh, let me see. What are the other grays? No, some of the grays solved it. Oh, no. Okay. Normally division 2A shouldn't be this hard. There's just something I'm not looking and seeing.
B, C, D, A, B. A, B, C. Who will I accuse the most? B, A. Headache. Fuck, this is so hard. It shouldn't be this hard.
T-A-L-L-T-A. Let me try something. figure this out. Oh, sort. Okay, wait, what the fuck? What if you sort all of them by... by characters. So A, A, L... Let's sort it in alphabetical order. Oh, okay, we sort them in alphabetical order, and then, we're gonna try to merge them together. But, so, AA, this is so hard. Okay, we are gonna try to merge these together.
my god, this is hard.
This shouldn't. I suck at strings. I need to do more string problems. Okay, we're gonna have to go through each of these and then just try to merge them together, I hope. So, dang. Okay, so we have the first one, and then we gotta merge the second one. And we need to, fuck, okay, it's gonna be similar to merge sort, but, okay, should I create another function for this? I don't even know. Yeah, so if they're the same character, we're going to add it to our new string. If they're not, we're going to add the rest of it to our string. So, if this is smaller than that, this is so hard. It shouldn't be this hard. Okay, LT, okay, we have AL and LT. We still have half an hour left. So, god, man, I really suck at the strings. I gotta start doing more of these problems.
Ugh, ad hoc problems.
Ad hoc.
You're gonna have to, you kill me every time.
Okay, yeah. Since it's sorted by alphabetical order right now, we need to merge them. So if the current string is smaller than the second one, so okay, so okay, so we need to append them together. So A.
Check something.
Yeah, no, you can't do that either. I was gonna see something if like any of these are like the same. If there's no palindrome, then it's just no palindrome. But that's not true either. Oh, okay, we need to merge them. So we. God damn. Okay. Really sucks. Okay.
Okay. Okay, if so if they're the same character, then you need to add them. Right? So if these are the same characters, then we need to add them to the string. So to return plus equal one at I. Any of them. It's the same character. And then if they're the same character, we both move the pointer up by one. So I plus plus and then J plus plus. Now if they're different characters. So if the first one is smaller than the second one, so let's say it was like AL and LT, we only add the first character to the string and then we increment that up by one. So we only add the first character. So increment that pointer up. Yeah. If the second character is larger than the first, then we only add the second character, increment that up by one. And then in the end, we need to add all the characters that are not done yet. So, oh shit, yeah. Okay, so that will do that. So those are the three scenarios. And then we need to check if the characters are not done yet. We need to add those also. So this is to return plus equal one at I. And then we need to do the same thing for the other one. And then we're going to return to return. Okay, so that's the two-pointer rule. Now that we merged them together, we should check if it's a palindrome. No, that's not what we have to do. God, this is hard. Okay, so we're gonna start. First is gonna be the first string, and then we're gonna try to merge it with every single other string. And then we're gonna store that value of first. So second is gonna equal to at I. Okay, so we have the first string, and then we're gonna try to merge it with the second string. And then from then on, we're gonna just continue trying to merge it with the second string. So this is the first two is gonna get merged into one, and then we're gonna try to take that merger with the second one, take the result of that, merge the third one, so on and so forth. So this is gonna be it's not gonna be called first, it's gonna be called current. And then current is gonna now equal to the merged of those values. And then in the end, if it's not a palindrome, we're gonna return. If current is a palindrome, we're C out yes. Else C out no. Hopefully this works. This took so long. I'm getting a cold now. What is the error? Loss of data type. Oh. No, yes, yes, no, yes. Yes. Okay. No, yes, yes, no, yes. Okay. Ideally this should work. Still doesn't work. I have no clue. Damn it! Ah, it didn't work. What is the problem?
say we had A, B, C, B, C, D, and, fuck. I don't know how to build a suffix array, prefix and suffix array of A, B, C, D, E, though. Two times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10 minus 2. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. This is so hard. What is wrong with this? Why is it so hard? Okay, B, C, D, E, B, C, D. Pretty sure I merged it properly though. That's not what I want to do. This problem's so hard. Pretty sure I merged it properly though. Oh man. Let's see if the current test cases don't work. What does merge print out? A, B, A, B, C, A, B, C, D, yeah. Yeah, dude. I don't understand, man. This is so hard. What am I doing wrong? I need to find like a way to generate all the prefix and suffixes and then see if I could like stress test this. Because I'm pretty sure I merged it properly. Alright, we're going to try to get to blue in 1 year. We'll try to get to cyan. I think cyan's possible. Green or cyan in 1 year. Alright, guarantee. Race to green. We're going to try to do that. Every day we're going to do a problem, and then we're going to try to do that. And then, yeah, I'll see if I can grow this channel. If I can't, then I just can't. But yeah, we're going to go to green in 1 year. This is crazy, dude. This problem shouldn't be that hard. I merged it properly. Let's see if I can find like a case where it doesn't work. Let's say I was AAABB. Not including itself. Oh shit. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 8. You don't have 8, but why do you have 8B? Oh, delete all the ones from the end. B, C, D, E, C, D, E, D, E, E. Delete all of them from the beginning. Oh, we gotta find a palindrome where this wouldn't work. We need to find a case. I think I could do it in 17 minutes. Let's have B, C, B, E, E, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I need 2 times 5 is 10 minus 2 is 8, so I need 8 of these. Okay, so. Okay, we got that, and then we need to do this, get rid of back, get rid of front, so we could be C, B, E, C, B, E, B, E, and then E is done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, what am I missing? Oh, E, B, get rid of this, 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 get rid of this. E, B, E. 2 times 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're missing 1. Oh, we need another E. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay.
Let's try this one. Let's see. How are you merging it? I don't know how that even worked out in the end. Merging it properly. Although this could be a possible string of return. What is current? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2 times 7 is 14 minus 12. We should have 12 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh. What if I don't merge the rest? B-C-B-E. Fuck. What if I add the front part and not the back part? C, B, E. Why is there a B in the end?
B C B E B E C. Fuck. Sort it by size and pick the largest two, and then merge it. All right, I have 9 minutes left. That's my best thing I could think of right now. This is the best I could think of. Left. Okay, we could try this. E, B, C. Oh, I need to merge these. Okay, now it should work. Fuck it. Come on, work. No, why? Why aren't you working? I'm trying hard. Wait, so this worked. What the fuck? Wait, let me try one more thing. We have 6 minutes left.
Hopefully this works. Runtime error, what the fuck? Maybe this will work. I think it should. How is this possible? I'm getting worse and worse. Only the first two though. Minutes left. God. God. Man, we fucked up this so hard. It should be 1 and 3. Okay. End index should be... Okay, what is end index? 0. No, that's not right. That shouldn't be right. Oh shit, it's dot size. Oh my god. Oh, I got 3 minutes left. If this doesn't work, then I ran out of all ideas. Technically, I tried all the time. Ah, yeah, I ran out of ideas. I don't know. I don't know why it's not working. I ran out of all ideas. Oh, wait. Gonna work. Try one more time. Ah, damn it. Still not working. Ah, I don't know. I'm pretty sure the merge should have worked though. The problem is it's getting like some strings that are not the proper string. Oh man, it's cold. It's getting cold in here. I want to eat some chicken nuggets. I want to eat McDonald's. Alright guys, I couldn't solve this problem. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Rate, comment, subscribe. I'll check you guys later. I'm back guys. We're going to try to get to green in 1 year. Peace!